A narcissist wants to be the only source of validation in your life. And if you're new here, I am a narcissist. I have narcissistic personality disorder. So a narcissist wants to be the only person that you come to when you need any sort of validation. And they don't want you getting that validation anywhere else. Especially if it's a man narcissist, they don't want you having male friends. They don't want you having male co-workers or even male family members that you're around or close to. The same thing applies to a female narcissist. They don't want you having female friends, female family members, whatever. So narcissists will isolate you away from everybody else so that you have to come to them. You have to come to us for validation. Oh, you don't have any male friends to tell you that you look good today? Guess what? You look okay. And they're never going to give you that full validation needed. It's going to be little bits and pieces. But because they have isolated you away from everybody else, those little bits and pieces mean so much more. That's where breadcrumbing and intermittent reinforcement come into play. Less means more because they're the only person that you're getting it from. I hope this helps.